knots after midnight. Seas 6 to 8 feet, occasionally to 10 feet, building to 7 to 10 feet,
to 70 knots.
Seas 7 to 10 feet, occasionally to 13 feet, building to 9 to 12 feet.
We are in between rain bands right now. So I'll be heading this way towards the northeast tip of Puerto Rico to Fajardo.
1:46 a.m. Roofline. Getting wind gusts deep into hurricane intensity. 2:39 a.m. Fajardo, Puerto Rico. roof's off. In front of the water, 3:39 a.m. Metal flying. 4:11 a.m. Recent observation in Culebra, 68 miles per hour sustained gust to 86. And I can tell you that the winds in Fajardo are in that order. High-end tropical storm force gusting deep into hurricane intensity. We've been getting wind gusts 80, 90 miles an hour, maybe even 100. Light out. Very, very. strongest yet. Roof climb. Give it 4:56 a.m. Roseville Road's got 74 miles an hour wind gusts. The water to the right.